And then from here, we surrender to the essence, to the inner truth, to grace, to who we are. I am. That's all it is. So after I integrated and I made all this integration inside, I totally surrender in full gratitude. You can create whatever you want, but always allowing spirit to say, okay, you had that day, but you know, 1 month after, 1 year, who cares? It's okay. But you're settled, you're focused, you're clear. You're telling spirit, this is what I see, this is what I'm manifesting. And then a little, it's planting the seed. You don't go the next day to see if the seed is growing, right? You plant it, you give it water, you let it the sun, that's it, that's how it works. If not, oh, let me see, but you messed it up, right? So here is where you just open up and accept and go into that divine presence of just being and knowing that you don't need anything, you don't need anybody, nothing's outside. It's all flourishing, blossoming from within.